I am worried about the Alliance Fennis has struck with Horn. As a result, we will surely have to battle against Horn as well.
I see. Was your intention to lock me up inside Leona's castle as your prisoner, then?
Of course not.
It wouldn't be a bad move.
Father, tell her that we would never. Of all the cowardly tactics.
Mont, don't be such a whelp. Schitzelt, do the honors for me.
We are the pieces that will greatly influence this war. The only choice other than winning is death.
Understand now? There are no cowardly tactics. Nothing is forbidden. If you do wish to take me hostage, then we must flee back to the castle before meeting Fennis' army.
Do you have no fear of death?
You shouldn't be afraid to die. You should fear others dying for you.
Your Majesty, the Fennis army readies for battle ahead!
So they have come.
Unleash the proud lions of war! Fight to the last!
Thank you.
How fares the battle?
Though their numbers are small, the soldiers of Leonis take to war like those born for it. They have the advantage of the land. You could see the accomplishments of commanding with precision.
If Prince Mont were to continue growing in this way...
Yes, he could definitely become a threat. Just give the order, and I'll gladly wander into the fray and unhead his body.
Do no such thing.
Lady Mashri, you cannot mean... That shall not do.
Why? Because he's an enemy? Answer me this. Do you think that we really have an alliance with Venice?
Well, yes, of course. I believe it to be true. The daughter of King Moraga has wed to Horn, and soon you shall wed to Venice.
King Elda's words play on my mind.
He claims that King Moraga has no daughter, yet he must be mistaken. My lady watches Lord Mont, does she not?
Like a hawk. I have a keen eye for people. Father would have benefited from that skill himself, but alas.
You have my sympathies, my lady. If it were not for the threat to the West...
Thank you.
The sun has set.
We know the lay of this land better than any other. Press our advantage.
But it's no use, Lord Mont!
Enemies!
Mont, use the necklace!
Right!
It seems like we got here just in time.
I take back what I said. It appears as though my eye for people is a little misty. I must take after my father.
You are too harsh on yourself.
Do my ears deceive me? Or are you vouching for Mont?
Well, at a glance, he seemed to be just another frail prince raised in luxury. However, with the courage he has shown since, my stance has changed. I find that purity of heart to be truly radiant.
Radiant, you say? That light. It could summon forth the dawn of a new day, or be lost to the all-consuming darkness of war. I hope I get to see it. To see what fate holds for the man named Mont.
Thank you. today. I will show you something special. The essence of magic!
That was it. Right there. There is no mistaking it.
Yes. That Esper came out of nowhere and obliterated the 1st Battalion.
No one in Leonis should be in possession of a relic that summons forth an Esper. Meaning that Mashari is somewhere on this battlefield.
I shall locate her immediately.
Stand down. I'll take care of this myself.
But King Moraga?
War is for fighting. There is no place for gawkers. The true pleasure of battle lies in death throes and bloodbaths.
Leonis has my pity, your fierceness.
They'll not need it for long.
Sir! You're King Moraga of Venice!
Now's our chance! bite off the head of Moraga!
Even a demon could not stand a chance against our numbers! Ready yourselves!
Silence, you slugs! I want to hear naught but the wrenching of screams! Hear me, Elda. I'll take my pound of flesh for your crime of taking Mosheree. Hold on, my sweet Mosheree.
In a favorable mood today. I will show you something special. The essence of magic!
Thank you.
will be of use to you here. Light of healing. Shine down. Upon the wounded.
Are you all right? Hold firm!
Forgive me, my lord.
This wound is deep. No ordinary swordsman wielded the blade that cut this.
It couldn't be.
It was Moraga, my lord.
He's...
Lord Mont, take this soldier and leave now.
You're telling me to retreat?
Moraga is no ordinary foe.
But I have you, Lilith.
I am but one person. Victory is far from certain.
Do you find me of no use to you at all?
I'm afraid so, my lord. Apologies, of course.
Moraga is bloodying his blade to take back Mashuri. That's why I can give him no quarter.
I've told you already, Lord Mont. This fight will cost you your life.
The Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it.
King Elda's words.
I'll defeat him. So just lend me your...
Is that an order?
And if it was?
Then I would obey, gladly. After all, I swore to be Lord Mont's blade till I draw my last breath.